So first, I do an order of operations problem. Parentheses. 8 plus 12. Close parentheses. Divided by 4 minus 3. So first, I do what's inside the parentheses, which is 8 plus 12. And 8 plus 12 equals 20. Then I break everything else down. Are you going to start writing or just talk? Ms. House, you can just run off another effective communicator one. Is that okay? So now I do 20 divided by 4. Because I know multiplication and division come before adding and subtracting. And 20 divided by 4 equals 5. Then I break everything else down. And 5 minus 3 equals 2. Yeah, it has to be approved.